The Pepsi Max crew was one of the leading teams in V8 supercars, and that is due to a hard-working team that takes on many challenges. This week has been no exception, with Chas Mostert involved in a heavy crash at the end of the Clipsal 500, meaning all hands on deck to ensure his Ford Falcon FGX makes the starting grid at the Grand Prix support event in 7 days' time.
These guys put in hard working hours, and to come away with no points and not a great result in the last race is pretty devastating for those guys. So keep the chin up. You know, we've got a Grand Prix now. The guys are working hard on the car. They'll get that fixed.
Amongst the things working in the favour for the ProDrive Racing Australia squad is that they are based in Melbourne, the same city as next week's race.
We're fortunate that because it is just down the road, we can take the trucks will go in on Tuesday, but as long as we've got the race cars in there on Wednesday night, we'll be okay. So yeah, you're right. If we'd had to go to Tassie this weekend, or we'd had to go interstate, then potentially Chas would have been in a different chassis.
Team principal Tim Edwards also confirming that teammate David Reynolds will also transition from the previous Falcon model to the latest FGX specification for the Grand Prix support event.
It's important Dave is in the FGX for the Grand Prix. You know, it's let him get his head around the car. You know, and particularly at that circuit, we'll handle differently. You know, he'll feel the difference there. So we made the decision pretty quickly. We needed to push on with that.
Although a non-championship round, racing at Albert Park as part of the Formula One event is seen as an important race of the V8 supercars season.
If your car's not set up properly there, you know, the tyre deck is actually quite big. There's a lot of long loaded corners there, and we don't quite have the aero that Formula One cars do have. So we're wrestling around a bit over a ton of car, and it can hurt the tyres pretty bad there if it's not set up properly.
The V8 supercars will have practice, qualifying and four separate races across the race weekend at Albert Park.